What's good, YouTube? So y'all, I know you guys know about the whole DLC dropping in June or July, but my question is to you, do y'all think the DLC will save the game? And in my opinion, I think it could save Demon Slayer, or it couldn't. I say it's 50-50. My reason being is because if they mess this up by giving us just DLC, but the game is still laggy, everybody that's still been playing the game waiting for this to get fixed and everything is just gonna fall back. I see that. I see that happening. They're gonna fall back because you can't drop DLC where your game is still unplayable. It's just crazy. They did that before, yes, but I think people were a little patient with the game who are still playing it because we want Tengen and everyone else. Now, it could save the game by, you know, vice versa. The game is playable, connection is good and everything. Plus, you drop something fresh and new and everyone wanted this. This is what we all been wanting for months. Ever since, you know, there was a leak put out that Tengen was coming. We all thought it was just Tengen though. But now we got literally what we all been wanting. Daki, Tengen, Guitar, the whole entertainment, District Arc is coming. And for all we know, they may even add a story. So that could really like be the icing on the cake. They add a story to it. So that's just my opinion. I think this could either flop or it could really make everyone come back to Demon Slayer. I really think so. And a competitive side would get more intense and more fun and everything. Because right now the game is dead. You can't go online and find a match like that. It's just not happening. But you know, that's my opinion. You know, let me know what you guys think in the comments. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't, you're pushing out Muzan energy.